Do you dedicate yourselves as parents to bring up your child in the nurture and admonition of the Lord?
Yes, we do.
Do you promise to instruct her in the Bible and the practice of prayer, to guide her in the development of a Christ-like character, and to diligently bring her to the services of the church where she will be taught the way of life?
Yes, we do.
Do you promise to try to the best of your ability to so shape the whole life of your child by family devotions, by your words and your example, that she will, at the proper age, most naturally come to an open confession of Christ, thereby coming into the fellowship and service of the church?
Yes, we do.
Now, once the beauty of Christian fellowship is the sharing of mutual joys, sorrows, dreams, and deeds. Today we recognize as a church our share in the joy of these events. All of us must assume our responsibility of being Christian witnesses so that this church will be a place where it is easy for Felicia Watima to learn to know Jesus. Will you therefore answer we do to the following statement? We accept as individual Christians, as members of this church, our responsibility to surround this child and her parents with love and understanding.
Yes, we do.
What sort of blessing will you want God to restore upon this little child? And then as you pray for her, pray for the mother and pray for the father. Rather compared to a fresh rising sun, to the Nadine Yasushi rising sun, but some man will be like in part into the mission.
Sure.